Want to see why I'm making this face? I don't know the rules for fishing in Japan, so I just parked my RV and started casting. It was so nice being able to sit and just troll. It does take a few hours and a lot of patience, but eventually you're going to catch something. This was so exciting. I haven't been fishing since I was a little girl, and I am so lucky that I caught not one, but two fish. I guess it's true what they say. There are plenty of fish in the sea.